An important kidney function is osmoregulation, achieved by reabsorption, secretion, and filtration. The functional unit of all this, it's the nephron. As the filtrate flows in from the glomeruli, filtered through glomerular pores by size, and everything a protein or larger should be gone.
Train enters Bowman's capsule, then the proximal convoluted tumule, a descending and ascending loop of Henle, then the distal convoluted and the collecting duct, and whatever may be left is released as your pee.
Well, the two locations that are most permeable are the proximal and distal convoluted tubules. They reabsorb ions and water, all that stuff. Aldosterone increases water reabsorption by stimulating the reuptake of your sodium. It works towards the end of the nephron, and that's enough.
And the filtrate enters Bowman's capsule, then the proximal convoluted tubule, an ascending and ascending loop of then the distal convoluted and the collecting duct, and whatever may be left is released as your pee.
Well, the loop of Henle causes urine concentration through a fairly clever but simple application of alternating permeabilities. The descending limb only reabsorbs water, and the ascending limb reabsorbs salt but not water, and the interaction between the two is the key.
As the filtrate descends down into the loop, water begins to leave to passively diffuse. This will increase the filtrate's osmolarity, and as it ascends, salt diffuses out. And the filtrate enters Bowman's capsule, then the proximal convoluted tubule, descending and ascending loop of Henle, then the distal convoluted and the collecting duct, and whatever may be left is released as your pee.
The collecting duct absorbs as much water as you need. Your body controls its permeability through the use of aldosterone and vasopressin. Vasopressin sends aquaporins to the duct surface for a fairly simple and obvious purpose, to ensure the right amount of water is let in.
And the filtrate enters Bowman's capsule, then the proximal convoluted tubule, the descending and ascending loop of Henle, then the distal convoluted and the collecting duct, and whatever may be left is released as your pee. And the filtrate enters Bowman's capsule, then the proximal convoluted tubule, the descending